But first at 5:30, a hero in action. Good evening, I'm Marcia Bonhart.
I'm Michelle Kingsfield. A Dayton City worker helps a family escape its burning home. This fire happened just after 9 this morning at 141 Samuel Avenue in the historic Inner East neighborhood.
Jordan Burgess tells you how that worker ended up in the right place at the right time.
Well, they don't put these kind of things in the employee handbook, but that didn't stop one city worker from making a family's fire rescue job one. The flames and the excitement quickly died down at this Samuel Avenue house, but what happened isn't something one family or one worker will soon forget.
I woke him up and told him that the house, there was flames on the outside of his house.
He didn't know that.
No, he didn't know it.
Donald Webster hadn't planned on saving the day when he showed up for his surveying job with the city of Dayton, but when a fire broke out down the street, two people who saw the smoke came to him to ask for help.
They said that they had smelled smoke, and so I came down. They were in the process of calling 911, but they weren't able to converse with them pretty well.
So Donald ran to the door to make sure the family inside got to safety, but at first he had some second thoughts.
Had all these beware dog signs, and that was a little tricky, but I heard the dogs in the backyard, so I just went and beat on the door.
Donald's pounding woke up the homeowner and allowed him to get his wife and five dogs out of the house. Firefighters took care of the rest, including finding out the cause of the blaze.
The residents stated that they changed several fuses, were considering it electrical.
As for Donald, well, he's just glad his hero story had a happy ending.
So everything turned out all right. No one was hurt.
How about that? And we're told the damage to the house is only about $5,000 worth, so it looks like the family isn't out much. Reporting live, Jordan Burgess, 2 News on your side.